Bless him with his crutches. Why's everyone that stressed while you like doing all this?
So, Leon,
hello.
Can you tell the audience all about you?
Okay, so my name is Leon. I'm from Norwich. I'm 22, and I managed to break my ankle playing football. And originally, I auditioned for the show with my brother as a duo.
I'm Alex, and I'm 18.
And I'm Leon, and I'm 22. And we're brothers.
When we applied for the competition, we thought, let's give this one a go together. We thought, yeah, I think we'll have a better chance if we do that. She told me I'm not really looking for a friend.
Baby, you can swing by my room around 10. I think potentially you're good, and I'm going to say yes.
We thought everything was going great. And then at boot camp, they just dropped this massive bombshell on us.
Do you know what I think? I don't think you should be in a group.
I think both of you
should be competing on your own. Because you're different singers.
It's going to be strange, isn't it, really? Like, a singer without you by my side. Well, obviously,
it's going to be even weirder that in a way we're against each other.
Yeah, exactly.
But yeah, I really want this, my brother really wants this. But we'll see how everything turns out.
Like, now I'm on my own. You know, I've got no one to hide behind. So it is scary, but we just know that we're both going to be there for each other, like, regardless of what happens.
And Leon, who's the better singer, do you think, you or Alex?
I think that's for you guys to decide.
What do you think?
He scared that question really well.
He doesn't want to say. He doesn't want to say.
Well, listen, off you go.
Thank you.
Come on, my man. You can do this.
I was doing just fine before I met you. Drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. I know it breaks your heart. I moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years, no cars. And now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right up the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Pull me closer, I hate it when your body isn't near. Got me feeling like I'm dreaming, but I'm seeing real clear. Never knew what I had right in front of my eyes. Reminiscing and kissing, you got me feeling the highs. When I saw your face, got me feeling all your loving. Like Nicole once said, let me loosen up the button. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right up the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. Yeah, we ain't ever getting older.
Well, I have to take credit for this because it was my suggestion for the two of you to go on your own. I've got to tell you something, Leon. You've come alive on your own. You're like a completely different person.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, I need to do the same now, don't I?
You got
to.
The whole delivery, Leon, I thought you did amazing. And I could feel that instant connection with the audience.
Thank you very much.
I would so give you a seat after that.
Hi, Leon.
Hi.
Did you write the rap as well?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you got the full package, and without a doubt, it's Lulu, good. That's his seat right there. It's got his name on it.
Thanks.
Leon, I agree with everything that judges have said, but it is my decision. And I think if I put you through, I would be taking a chance. I really do. Because this is the first time I've seen something in you.
Sing, sing, sing.
I can only pick the people I believe in.
Come on, Louis.
And I think there's some better people coming up. But I'm going to take a chance. Take that chair.
Thank you so much.
Well done, mate.
Smash. You too, bro. Nice one.